and his yacht maintenance. So this is gonna be the next project right behind me. Something different this time. We're gonna be painting the bottom of this boat with,
guess what?
Alexseal marine paint. Now Alexseal or all grip paint are meant to be above water paint, so from the waterline go up is normally all grip or Alexseal. From here go down normally would be bottom paint. But since this boat does not stay in the water all the time, it sits on a balloon, the owner has decided to paint the bottom with Alexseal. So it's something new. If the boat sits in the water all the time, that's not good for Alexseal. You're gonna see all that blisters, all that bubbles, it's not good. So all that was explained to the owner and he understands, but the boat will be sitting on a balloon most of the time. It goes out on charter, comes back, sits on the balloon, so it's not sitting in the water. So we're gonna have to strip off all this old paint, bottom paint, and after that get it prepped, get it primed. I'll probably give it about 3 coats of Alexseal primer and then probably 4 coats of Alexseal paint, black, super jet black. So this is just the beginning. Stay tuned. As you can see, we have the bottom almost sanded with 120 grit sandpaper everywhere. We got all that old paint off the bottom yesterday, and today we sanded everything. Grit sandpaper. So tomorrow we're gonna pull our tip line, finish all the sanding, and get some Alexseal 442 primer on. Stay tuned with the progress. Ken's Yacht Maintenance.
Here they come up. Yeah.
Good?
Yeah.
Ready for our first coat of Alexseal on the bottom. It's all prepped, ready to go.
Yeah.
So we painted on Saturday and today is Monday. We took Sunday off and today we head to sand, and this is the first coat of top coat super jet black Alexseal. So we're gonna sand it today and tomorrow it's gonna take 2 days of sanding and continue painting on Wednesday for the second coat. Now there's a lot of misinformation as to how long you wait before sanding. People ask me all the time, and it's simple. Whether it's primer or whether it's the top coat, you could sand it the very next day. Unless you're in an area where it's cold, you paint it inside the building in the cool temperature, and it takes a little longer to set up. Other than that, in climate like this, the very next day you could sand your paint or primer. As long as the sander is making dust, it's not clogging up the sandpaper, it's ready to sand. So today that's what we're gonna do, sand as much as we can between today and tomorrow. Stay tuned.
What do you think?
Here comes the rain. accelerator. We're dry under the boat. Just enough product to finish.
Pinto's nightmare, you know?
Just enough product to finish.
Pinto's nightmare.
Last 4 feet to go. Last 4 feet to go.
See what happens.
Pinto's nightmare, you know?
Today we sand in for the third and final coat. Jay is already at it. Alexseal, you gotta get it right. I almost got accelerator instead of the roll additive. Very similar. So do something to differentiate the two cans.
Put her on ice.
So Jay, are you happy with the project?
It's awesome.
All right, what do you think about the Alexseal job?
It's awesome.
All right.
I don't know what else would have done this. Out in the yard, in the dust, in the rain, and we still...
Yeah. You like the finish?
Got it. You still pulled it off.
Yeah, shiny, shiny, shiny finish. Nice gloss to it.
Not very forgiving color.
Yeah, yeah. Yep.
Anything to throw on me.
Oh yeah. So yes, the project is completed, and just give you a recap of how this project was done. So the first thing, after the boat came out of the water, we had to strip off all that old paint, bottom paint. And what we used was, we used the Jasco paint stripper. It did a pretty good job stripping off all that old paint. And after we got all that paint off, we did use some on and off on the bottom, so that cleans the bottom pretty good. And then after that, we sanded everything with 120 grit sandpaper. And 120 did a pretty good job putting some nice deep scratches in there. And after the 120, we applied primer, Alexseal 442 primer, two coats of primer, then sanded and apply three coats of Alexseal 501 top coat super jet black. We sanded in between the first coat with 320 grit sandpaper, the second coat 320 grit sandpaper. For the third coat, we sanded with 400 grit sandpaper. And this is the results. Kenny's Yacht Maintenance. Once again, we must emphasize, this boat does not sit in the water all year round or all the time. This boat sits on a hydraulic lift off the water. So it goes out on charter, it comes back and it goes in that lift. So this boat is never sitting in the water. So we look forward to doing a follow-up, 6 month follow-up of what the condition of the paint and how well it is holding up, and even a 1 year follow-up of how this paint is holding up. Because it's the first time I'm doing a project like this, but it totally makes sense for a boat that is not sitting in the water all the time. So stay tuned.
Kenny's Yacht Maintenance at Texas A&M University. Working smarter, not harder. From Texas A&M, I'm the proud product of Kenny's Yacht Maintenance, where we're in the business of working smarter, not harder.